Hello students, good morning. As we have already completed our periodic test 1 portion, now we have to prepare ourselves for half yearly. And as we know that in half yearly, after your periodic test, the next chapter is algebraic expression, which is chapter 5. In this, first of all, you should know what is variable. In algebra, these variables and constants are the most important terms, because all algebra depends on variables and constant only. So what is variable? A variable is a letter or symbol used to represent value that cannot be changed. What is variable? A variable is a symbol or letter. It is alphanumeric. What is alphanumeric? Alphabets. Alphanumerics means alphabets which are used as a number. What are alphabets which you can use as a number? We can take any of them, A, B, C, X, Y, Z, and so on, P, Q, R, M, N, O. These all are alphanumeric variables. So if you take, suppose, C, one example I am telling, if you are taking C, so C can have a value 1, 2, 3, minus 21, minus 81, minus 1000, minus crore, minus lakh. Any value which is from minus infinity to infinity, a C can have, because variable values are not fixed. Now, do you understand this, what is variable? Okay. If you have any doubt, you can clarify it. Now, next is, what is constant? A constant is a value that does not change. What does it mean? Well, it is a value, it is not going to change, it will always remain same. Like all the numbers, all the numerals are your constant. Okay, in a short we can say all alphabets are variables in mathematics and all the numbers are constant in algebra. Now next comes, what is algebraic expression? Next is, what is algebraic expression? It is a combination of constant and variables, and it is separated by mathematical operator plus, minus, multiply or divide. So here we can see some example. With the example it will be more clear to you. So if you are taking A, so here A will be a variable, plus 2, constant term. So taking together a plus 2 is your algebraic expression. Okay. Now next, let us take with some multiplication. 2 into b into x. So here what is 2? It is a constant term. And what is b and x? B and x both are variables. But combining all 2 into b into x, it will become one equation. We can take another. A x square plus bx, by we can take plus 7. So here we can say that we are having 4 variables. What are the 4 variables? A, x, b and y. So here as there are 4 variables, it has no difference at all. Plus 7. What we are studying? That variables have different values at different places. So it can change. And 7 will always remain 7. It is a constant term. So if you see, a x square means a multiplied by x square. B y means b multiplied by y. Then plus 7 means 7 is added to this particular equation. So all together this constant plus variable is said to be as an algebraic expression. Now next, do you got this? What I told, what is algebraic expression? Again I am going to let you know, it is a combination of constant and variables and it can be separated by mathematical operator, that is plus, minus, multiply or divide. Now next comes, what is terms? Now, next is, what is term? We can say a term is a single number, variable. A single number you can take any constant number. Variables you can take any variable A, B, C. Or number multiplied by variable means 2A. So 2 is a constant term and multiplied by A, it is a variable, the 2 into A. Or variable multiplied together means X, Y. X and Y both are different variables and when it is multiplied together, are separated by plus or minus. Means these terms will be separated by plus or minus symbol only. You can have one example. Example, 7x square plus 9y plus AB. So what you have seen, 7 is constant term, x square is your variable, x into x means both are same and it is multiplied together to be that x square. then 9 into y, 9y, constant terms and variable, then both variables are there, a and b, and I took one term 1, which is a constant term. Now, when we talk about this, what is a term here? So, this 7x square is one term, 9y is another term, ab is again another term, and 1 is another time. So, total we are having how many terms here? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Total here are 4 terms. Because I have already mentioned it here that terms are separated by plus or minus. So, here it is multiplied. So, we cannot separate it. Here also it is multiplied. We cannot separate it. So, we have took this as one term, this as second term, this one is third term, and this one is fourth term. So total there are 4 terms. Okay, is it clear to you about terms? So till now what we have studied here? Variable, constant, algebraic expression, then terms. After this, we will tell you factors. What are the factors? Suppose you are having 3x as one number. Okay, in algebra, combination of variable and constant, we can take considered it as a number. So here 3 is a constant term and x is a variable. As both are combined together, it is one term. So if we talk about what are the factors of 3x, the factors of 3x means by which number we multiply, we get the product 3x. So your factor will be 3 and x. Means 3 and x are multiplied, we got 3x. So your factor will be 3 and x. We can take one more example. A, B, C. So your factor will be A, B and C. Because when we are talking here about factor, the factor means by which number this one digit be multiplied. So there, whether it is multiplied by A, B or C. When we multiply this all together, A, B or C, so we say that ABC is having a factor as A, B and C. Is it clear to you, students? Now, let us have one chart for it. Then it will be easy for you to understand. To see that when we are talking about algebraic expressions, so firstly there is factor. So here suppose factors. After factors, it come terms. After terms, it will come algebraic expression. What does it mean? Suppose we are having 5x minus 3y plus 4ab. So here 5x means this is one term. This is second term and this is third term. So means what is this factors? 5 and x. Here 3 and y. And here 4 into a into b. So 5x means 5 into x is one factor, 5x. 3 into y is another factor. And 4 into a into b is the third factor. And we have told you that what is terms? When this multiplied variables constant are separated by plus and minus symbol are considered as terms. So here what will be your terms? 5x, 3y and 4ab. So when we talk about all together, it will become an algebraic expression. That will be 5x minus 3y plus 4ab. Okay students, so what is here as a right expression? Combination of terms means we have to see how many terms are there and it should be separated by plus or minus symbol. We can see in the first line that it has been separated by plus or minus symbol, and at last we have seen that all combined together it become one expression, that is said to be as algebraic expression. Now, is it clear to you all? Now, after this, it will come coefficient. This is your expression 3ab. Coefficient of 3. So it will be what? Leaving 3, whatever are the factors, that is your coefficient. So here what are the factors? A and B. So what is coefficient of 3 here? A and B. What is coefficient from this example? We can see that coefficient are the left product of an expression or left product of a term. In this we can see clearly that 3ab, so we are asking about coefficient of 3, remain parts is a and b. So here what is the coefficient of 3? A and b. Take one more example, 8xy. So here I am taking another word, coefficient of x. So what is the meaning? 8y. So what will be the coefficient of x here? 8y. So is it clear to you? Here what is coefficient of 3? A and b. Here what is coefficient of x? 8 and y. Because after leaving x, 8 and y is remaining. Okay. Till now, is it clear to you? Is there any confusion? If it is any confusion, you can freely clarify your doubts. Now, let us move to have solve some of the exercise. That we will do in our next class. So before it, you should revise up till here so that there should be no any doubts. So for exercise, we will go in the next class. Thank you and have a good day. That's all for today.